Hey, check out that car over there.
Why? What's up with it?
Well, isn't it Igor's? I thought he went home a little while ago.
Yeah, but he came back tonight to do some more training on the track.
No kidding. Working pretty hard, huh?
Well, he's gotta be. I doubt that he wants people saying he only got the lead racer position because Gerd's not here anymore.
I guess he always was kind of hidden in the shadow of Gerd's ass whenever they were on the track.
At least he had a windbreak. Spend that much time watching the master at work? Hell, of course he ended up top dog of the track.
Hush! Igor!
Aw, damn.
They don't know what the hell they're talking about. I'm good enough to be number one on my own. With or without Gerd, I'd be here. And I'm gonna prove it. Someone's still on the track? Gerd! He's come here to get me, just like he did with Matthew. Damn it! Prick still thinks he's better than me.
I guess he always was kind of hidden in the shadow of Gerd's ass whenever they were on the track.
Damn you, Gerd! You're a stain on this track! You're a filthy monster, and you still think you can mock me?
Pulls even further in front of the pack and blows through the finish line!